The first cowboy poem, I guess if you want to call it that, but the first poem that I ever wrote, I never wrote little love letters to girls in junior high or high school or anything, because I just never, didn't know I could even make the word rhyme. And so, but the first poem I ever wrote was a tribute to my best friend, and it's entitled, The Fork in the Trail. Dang, life is a struggle. There's a hassle in every day. The trail through life is full of strife, and there just ain't no other way. But I feel like there must be a reason. Life's got to hold more than this. Otherwise, I'd step over the edge as I threw my troubles a kiss. I shall. At times, I feel like my pack horse, with a load not on quite straight. With saddle sores and tender feet, I stumble and fall from the weight. And then I came to a fork in the trail, and the rest was my only desire. Went off to the side in the grove of trees, I saw the flames of a small campfire. Now I've set up to 1,000 fires, though this one was different, though why wasn't clear. And suddenly I felt as though all of my trails had been destined to bring me here. So I turned and rode towards the glow of the flame, and I felt myself starting to smile when a pleasant voice from the darkness said, "Welcome, friend. Step down, rest a while. Let me take care of your pony. Sit down and take a load off your feet. And if your taste buds ain't fussy, there's grub on the fire to eat." It was just biscuits and venison gravy, but I ate till the pan seemed to shine. And a cup of that ice-cold creek water tasted better than 10 other wine. It was then that I studied my host as he gently rubbed down the bay. I could tell by his easy manner with horses he had away. He was tall and lean, but strong, no doubt. The kind of man you'd be proud to call friend. And I knew that my search for a saddle barn had finally come to an end. We laughed and talked through most of the night, telling hunting and fishing lies. And it soon became apparent. We've known each other before this life. It was as if we'd both been searching. For that wasn't quite clear. But somehow fate and the trails of life had brought us together here. In the morning we broke camp together. And my gear, well, somehow it seemed lighter. Ain't it strange how finding just one true friend can make the whole future look brighter? Well, that was a long, long time ago. Gosh, it seemed like it's been since forever. And me and my pard from the fork in the trail, oh, you bet, we're still together. Oh, there's still rough trails and heavy loads, and sometimes life's like a bad wagon ride. But somehow the good times are even better with you, good friend, at my side. Thank you. Thank you.